So the Australian Open approached us to create a work on Show Court 3, which I'm standing in front of now. This artwork was created in about 11 days, which is phenomenal. I don't think there was anybody else that could have actually done this in the time frame that was required before the opening of the Australian Open. A lot of artists do have sketches or digital mock-ups or concepts, whereas Sofles is actually a bit more of a freestyler. He basically makes it up as he goes along. He does stuff with a spray can that other people just can't, the line work and things like that. It's basically like he's just sitting there with a marker, just filling it in. His lines are so perfect and precise. And what I always find interesting is the fact that he manages to get so many colours in here, and yet somehow they all come together to look amazing. So I think it was really quite bold of the Australian Open to actually make a decision to bring in an artist and allow him the freedom to do something as wild as this piece of art. Projects like this do help to legitimise street art. Melbourne's considered to be a city to come and view really high-end, high-quality street art from people from all over the world. So I think it's going to have a huge effect, and I think anybody that's ever been here before is going to be really impressed by what they see.